At New Mexico's White Sand Proving Ground, the Navy turns on the fuel, 4 tons of it, and the $200,000 Viking 7 rocket takes off on a record-breaking flight straight up. The 48-foot giant shoots upward for nearly 4.5 minutes to a record 135 miles. On the way up, she goes over 4,000 miles an hour. In 2.5 days at that speed, she'd reach the moon.